the center, what you do is you take the side, you take the vertex, you choose two things, and you're dropping perpendicular. That's where the altitude means. So construct perpendicular. Right? Similarly, you escape means you deselect them. Select the side, select the opposite vertex, construct perpendicular. Now whether you can also take that for the third one. Two are enough, but you can take that for the third one also. Construct perpendicular. And this is where the perpendiculars meet. That point where the perpendiculars meet, that point is your orthocenter. So that's the orthocenter where the altitudes meet. Orthocenter is